and good for all students. So the number of marks, qualifying mark, that also had been like, you know, decreased. So now only 70 is the out of 270 is the qualifying marks for this year. So now you have to go to NATA website, and then this is how you can check your result. Step one, visit the official website of NATA at nata.in. Step two, click the result link available on the homepage. Login. Welcome to Ignite India Education, India's largest online design learning platform. So today we are here with the NATA 2021 result update. Students, you might not see still on the website, but anytime soon NATA result will be available on the official website. So we have some updates, but this is not again official announcement. We have update. In this video we will be discussing about the NATA 2021 result and cutoff and the marks, like, you know, the in and detail we will discuss in the detail, but you have to wait till it is declared on the NATA official website. Till then, this is just update from our side. This is, so you should wait, but these details are also authentic, and you can and we have these update from very reliable sources, and you can consider these, like, you know, the these whatever we will discuss today in this video, that is correct. Those information are, like, you know, correct. And you should wait. So the Council of Architecture, COA, today is going to release the result of the first test of the National Aptitude Test in Architecture, NATA 2021. Result on April 20. Candidate can check the result from the official website of NATA on nata.in. The first exam was held on April 10, 2021 at 196 test centers all over India, and also at Dubai, Qatar, Oman, Kuwait. A total of 14,140 candidates appeared for the first test out of 15,066 candidates who had registered. Out of 14,140 candidates, 11,431 candidates have passed the exam. Further, keeping in mind the access all over the country, the council, in order to mitigate the hardship of a student to the extent possible, has decided to reduce the qualifying marks from 75 to 70. So this is the announcement which will be there on the website in some time, but result is already ready and will be declared, and you can check your result on the NATA website anytime soon. In case any student could not appear in the first or could not do well due to any reason, he may apply for the second test scheduled to be held on June 12, 2021. So this is the update which we have. So council have already updated, result is ready and will be available, or you can check this when we will be posting this video, that time it will be available on the website. But this is the update we have today. The NATA result is already announced, and out of total 15,066 students have registered, 14,140 candidates had appeared in the first test, and 11,431 candidates have passed the exam. The pass percentage is 80.84% student in total, they have passed the exam. Further, keeping in mind all over the country, the council, in order to, they have reduced the qualifying marks this time 75 to 70. So this is the very important update and good for all students. So the number of marks, qualifying marks, that also had been decreased. So now only 70 is the out of 270 is the qualifying marks for this year. So now you have to go to NATA website, and then this is how you can check your result. Step one, visit the official website of NATA at nata.in. Step two, click the result link available on the homepage, log in using necessary credential, download and take a printout of the result. So this is how you can download. You can maybe you can check the link will be available on website, or you can maybe you might go to this link and you can check. So guys, you can connect us any kind of guidance if you need. Our number is 9972046911. So you can connect us regarding your admission or any other detail, any help if you need, any counseling support if you need, you can contact us in choosing your college, or any kind of help if you need, we will help you. And if you want to prepare for second round, and if you need any help, you can contact us for NATA second attempt. So yeah guys, this is the result. NATA 2020 first round result is declared, and result is available, or in some time result very soon, sometime it will be available on the NATA website. So don't get panic, just wait. If it is available, check your result. But this is authentic update we have, and in the NATA website it will be available very soon. It will be available there, you can check your result. Good luck everyone, we'll see you in the next video.